So as soon as the water goes off and he goes through, I'm going to have to move, run downstairs. I don't know how long she's going to stay. Yeah. They got about 4 or 5 photographers. I'm the only one doing it.
Well, as you know, the C-5M met initial operation capability not too long ago. Now this is rounds out Dover's Air Force Base's capability. So it gives our nation an enormous capacity for airlift that's absolutely needed to support our national war plans and our combatant commanders around the world. The capabilities of the C-5M, the range, and the amount of cargo that it can carry without refueling is phenomenal. It gives us capabilities and access to parts of the world that we heretofore we couldn't do, whereas we'd have to stop for gas. And then the reliability, you know, the fact that they've given them new engines and new electrics, hydraulics, and environmental systems makes this airplane stay in the air a lot more, which gives us the equivalence of having, you know, a bunch more C-5s when you don't have to worry about fixing them as often. So it really represents the future of large airlift, the C-5 does for the foreseeable future.
Complete. No, it's fantastic. It's been a long process, you know, to this point. Lots of moving pieces. Obviously, this is a huge capability increase as far as, like the general had talked about, the with the advanced engines and the how much farther the aircraft can fly and et cetera. You know, the efficiency that was gained. But you know, to have the 18th one here and have that capability, you know, here at Team Dover, you know, that we're looking to use that capability for many years into the future.